Mark had a finger in his butt. We asked him.
Yeah! that was really sad.